Namaste. I'm happy to be here today in Delhi. This is my first visit, and I'm glad that I have this big crowd today. And that's why I asked them that I want to speak earlier today.
Today I will speak about Dubai and what are the opportunities if you would like to invest in Dubai, and give you an overview of our business in the Dubai Land Department and how we give services for all investors and customers.
So Dubai Land Department is a department responsible for the real estate sector. Our vision to be the leading real estate destination. I have a small presentation I'm going to show to you soon. Okay, so our vision is to position Dubai as the world's first real estate destination in innovation, trust, and happiness. So, I'll ask you a question. How many of you visited Dubai? Raise your hands. So very good. You can answer most of the question I will ask or the information I will give you. So this is a few facts that we have in Dubai. In 1799, Dubai Museum was built. 1960, Dubai Land Department was established. 1971 is the United Arab Emirates. And we start the sale of the freehold in 2005. So we have five major business lines in land department. We have the registration sector, we have the institution, the real estate education, and we have the rental dispute center. So these are the arms for land department. We have the regulatory, is the RERA, and the investment and promotion center. So a few numbers. Every year, we are witnessing around 52,000 transactions. This is 2018 figures. Sales, we had $60 billion every year sales. That was recorded in 2018. And registered rentals, 450,000 rentals accumulated to $15 billion. And we have more than 200 nationalities are investing in Dubai. So to give you some facts, we are the leading registration, property registration, ranked number 7 worldwide by the World Bank Index for doing business. And overall, the United Arab Emirates is the 11th place overall in that sector. So if you buy a property in Dubai, you have many ways of doing your transaction. And this slide will show us a little bit of the way how you can do it. You can go to a registration trustee. Registration trustee is an offices, is an office responsible to do the transaction for you. It's a part of land department. and we give them the all our services regarding the registration. We have around 15 of them around Dubai, so you can do your transaction anywhere in Dubai. No need to come to the main building and wait to do the transaction. We have something called Land Department E-Setup. You can call for someone to come to you and do the transaction between the seller and buyer in any place you want in Dubai. And we have a VIP unit in the Land Department, and we have one of the leading application. It's called Dubai Rest. Dubai Rest has a lot of services. It's one of the top applications. You can download that application on your App Store or Google. So you will have all our services for the investors and customers. You can view your property, you can ask for a certificate, you can ask for, apply for a title deed or a transaction. And soon we will have the sale transaction done in this application. So as I mentioned, we have the registration, we have 15 offices around Dubai, we have the survey department. The survey department, their job is to monitor all projects, all the projects for the developer in Dubai, and they will give you information, what is the percentage accomplished by this project. So if you buy a unit, you will know exactly when this project will finish. You will monitor, you will see some photographs, especially from your application. So we will give you full information, and this will make you monitor that project where you bought your property. So the valuation department, it's the same thing. If you want to sell your property or do a transaction, sometimes the banks will ask for valuation. So we are responsible for that. And currently we are working on a project involving the artificial intelligence, which will make the customer experience from 3 days to 1 minute, because the information will be available. You'll just choose the property in your in the application, and you will know the approximate value for that. Customer Happiness Center. We have one in the main building, in Land Department, and we have 10 offices, 10 services offices around Dubai. So, putting all that. We are available everywhere. We are available online, we are available in different offices around, and we have a representative office in India here, and if you visited our stand, you will know more about it and visit the team there. So these are the different applications we have. If you want to download something, and the top one is Dubai Rest. So the top investors in Dubai. India ranked number one. I know you can see the UAE, but the UAE in the local market, but internationally for us, India is the most important market It's ranked number one. The spend is around 20 billion dirhams every year. Thank you.